The National People's Congress Standing Committee has decided that the chief executive in 2017 and all legislative council members in 2020 may be elected by universal suffrage. For 2012, the government is consulting the public on the ways to democratize the two meaningful methods of the
referendum.
The document is available
from the government
website. Please send us your views by postal, fax, or email by February 2010.
Stop! Well, thank you. Go to the
Stop! In his car! Stop!
Kill!
No, 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 no